When someone is wearing deep maroon lipstick like Marilyn Fitoussia is in this portrait, it has a way of simplifying the painting itself by evening out the color and texture in an area where there is often quite a bit of color change. Here we're using burnt sienna in the shadows and simply painting a cadmium red mix into that. The icing on the cake is the subtle shifts of blue hues that provide that contrast, making the lips truly pop.